So now we shall be discussing problem 15.40 of the book of Vector Mechanics by Beer and Johnston. So in this problem it is given that such a mechanism is placed so that this angle is 25 degree and this angle is 50 degree and the collar B is moving upwards with a velocity of 1.5 meter per second. So for this scenario you have to calculate the velocity of A and the velocity, the angular velocity of this whole rod. So whenever this type of question you encounter, first of all it is important to note that all these types of question can be solved with the help of relative velocity approach, that is VB equals VA plus VB with respect to A, and this sum is a vectorial sum, not a simple algebraic sum. If you know that VBA, the velocity of B with respect to A, is nothing but VB minus VA, you will realize that VA will cancel out, leading to the equality. Now, as far as VB is concerned, we know the magnitude as well as direction. As far as VA is known, we know the direction, and VBA, we again know the direction. So, whenever two quantities are unknown in such a manner, okay, so either if this were the case, or you are knowing two velocities and the direction, and you are not knowing the third velocity and its direction, again there will be two unknown. So these type of problems with two unknowns can easily be solved with the help of vector diagram. Okay, so what I will do, I will first of all draw a vector representing the velocity of B in upward direction. I know its direction, I know its magnitude, 1.5. Now as far as VA is concerned, I know that it has to be along this line, okay, this incline. So I draw a line like this, okay, passing through this point. So this is 25 degrees. And again VBA, now you know that AB is a rigid link, okay, so if A is fixed, VBA means that velocity of B with respect to A, this means that A is not moving. So if A is not moving, then the velocity of B can only be along the perpendicular direction, because if any component of B were in this direction, then it would mean that because A is at rest, the rod is extending, which is not possible because of the rigid link, okay. So I draw a line perpendicular to this, passing through this tape. Now comes some very basic mathematics. I note that this angle has got to be 40 degree. Okay, so this angle has got to be 40 degree. Then again this angle has got to be 65 degrees because of this triangle. Then this angle comes out to be 75 degree. This angle is 65 degree, right, because of the right angle. And this angle comes out to be 40 degree by elementary mathematics. Now this is the complete vector diagram. While this vector is showing the velocity of A, this vector is showing the velocity of B with respect to A, and this is the velocity of B. Now if you are interested in a graphical approach, you can always draw this to scale and measure VA from here, VBA from here. Or if you want more accuracy, and this is a simple problem, you can always apply sine law or cosine law or any other mathematical relation you know to compare the sides of the triangle. So I will just apply sine law, which says that VA over sine of 40, that is the opposite angle, equals VB, that is 1 over 1.5 over sine of 75. Again the opposite angle. So from here VA will be known, that is 0.998 meter per second. And again by using this relation I can calculate VBA, because VBA upon sine 65 equals VB upon sine 75 equals VA upon sine, yes, 40. So you can calculate VBA from here, okay. Once you calculate VBA, you know that omega is equal to VBA over the length of the link, which is given in the problem, and you will be able to calculate the angular velocity also. Thank you.